Hello, my name is Gert Huisman and I would like to welcome you to the APH Group headquarters in Heerenveen for our second product video. In this second product video, we would like to present the OM600 pickup scooter from Visser Bolzwart to you. The machine consists of two units, the pickup unit and the telescopic unit. The overall length is a maximum of 10.6 meters with an extension of about 3 meters in and out. The belts are about 600 millimeters wide and the maximum capacity can be around 80 tons per hour, more than enough for your common daily business. Let's have a closer look at some special features from this machine. First, we start with a pickup unit, the intake nose. This is made special hardened steel. From the intake nose, the product goes up via the 600 millimeter wide belt to the back, where a strong scraper is mounted. The machine is driven van de Graaf drum motors. In this execution, especially for APH, it is also fitted with an internal scraper on the inside, protecting the drum engine from getting dirty on the inside. The drive wheels of the OM600 are high, big, with a very high profile, giving you a maximum traction in your shed. Also, if your floor is not completely even. Let's follow the product shortly. From the first belt, the product falls on the telescopic belt. To prevent damage, there is no roller mounted on the intake side of the telescopic belt. If the product moves up, you can adjust the height so the machine will fit to all your conveyors. The height adjustment is done easily via a double-acting hydraulic pump. At the rear, the machine is supported with a wide, strongly built platform, giving you a maximum flexibility and turning angle in your shed. Let's have a look at some other features. For the driver, there is an adjustable seat mounted. Furthermore, a small convenient toolbox. If you move to the front, a nice feature in your dark shed when operating sometimes, two strong LED lights, providing good vision, even working in dark areas. For the driver, it's very easy to get the machine from a working position into a transport position. You just move the machine up in the front and you are able to relocate it in the shed or move it to another shed. While sitting here, just let me explain two other nice features on the OM600. First, the machine is fitted with a phase inverter, enabling you to easily switch on to the correct phase if it's not correct in the wall plug. Furthermore, the machine is fitted with line control, which can start-stop the complete line if you start-stop the machine. If you would like to know more about the OM600 pickup scooter from the APH Group, please write a comment or send an email to info@aphgroup.com. See you in the next product video.